Hello dear students, welcome to Indian Advanced Studies. Today I will give you in this video how to get admission in Malayalam University. Okay, how to fill application form, how to get admission, what's eligibility for all candidates, and where to download your admit card, your result, and what's your eligibility for apply in this university. So let's check how to get admission, how to all thing. Okay, so start. So what you can do, first of all, you have to open in google.com website browser, sorry, and type here Malayalam University 2021 IAS upper, and you should have to search, and you first click on in this first link, and you can see Malayalam University admission 2021 application form soon. Okay, and dates, eligibility, pattern, syllabus. Okay, so Malayalam University application form releasing soon for various courses ke liye, and university was founded 2012, or it is located in Tirur. Okay, first of all, let me tell you that this form in front of you have to fill it. But how to fill, what happened with this form? That first of all, fill your name, what's your name, and your fill your email ID, so simple, and contact number, what's your contact number, 10 digit contact number type here, and select your state, just for example Kerala, man. And second, next, select your city, this my city, many more, okay, just for example Tirur, and interested course, this my big tech, management or any, and just for example, okay, select your highest qualifications. My highest qualification 12th, so I should have to 12th select, and get free counseling on click button. So what happened here, your mobile number, your contact number on through Malayalam University through of little informations and high information, big informations, first of all on your email ID and contact number notifications first you off. Okay, now scroll down here, and important dates, you can see event, eligibility available of your application form, when date, you can see May 2021 date. Okay, this date not fix, and tentative dates this year apply here. Last date submissions of application form June 2021 mein. Okay, so these types of you have to search. Okay, now Malayalam University of application form. So how can you fill application form, where to release application form, official website pay. Okay, you can see official website, fill application form, Malayalam University of application form, any other courses you have to fill, online mode say and offline mode say. Okay, online mode say there's a different process, and offline mode say different process. Okay, application fees, you can see 2000, and requirement paid credit card, debit card, and net banking through for online mode say applicable. If you payment offline mode say DD, demand draft. Okay, and eligibility criteria, course name MA. Okay, specialization eligibility requirement, and selections process basis on scorecard and candidate. So your course name is MA. Okay, just for example, specialization, what's your specializations, Malayalam, cultural. Okay, so just for example, an admission process last official website go through, this official website go through basis on merit based pay and performance good, you have to, you can fill application form, register your anywhere, and 40% marks requirement for the application form registered maximums. Okay, So if you have any queries regarding to Malayalam University's admissions, you can ask inquiries in video description box link. And thank you so much for watching my video.